know, when the ball hits the back of the net, there's no better feeling, you know, that adrenaline, that buzz. Natasha Dowie, striker for Melbourne Victory Ladies and Boston Breakers. So I was 5 years old when I started playing football. My family's obviously got football history. My uncle and dad both played professionally when they were younger. To look back and say that I won the league back-to-back with Liverpool, you know, the club that I support and where my home is, scoring the winner in the FA Cup final, representing your country, you know, it's every kid's dream to play for England. People have to make sacrifices for you to help you achieve your dreams, and I've definitely had my family and my friends doing that for me. Coming over to Melbourne, Australia, at first I wasn't sure what the league would be like, but it took me by surprise, you know, the standard was brilliant. Everyone's wanting to come now, so, you know, it's hard to get a spot in the W League now, so that's why, as a player myself, I'm under pressure to be performing week in, week out as well, so that hopefully I can come back again next year. I used to be such a bad loser, you know, if I lost a game, I'd be crying, I wouldn't speak to anyone for days. It's hard in football, it really is. You know, I hate losing, you know, I struggle massively. If you've walked onto that football pitch and you've literally given your best, whether it's good enough or not on the day, you know, you can walk away feeling okay about yourself. Every club that I'm at, I'm not complacent, you know, I'm on my toes. Whether or not I know I'm going to be starting every week and playing 9 minutes every week, I never once feel, you know, that complacency. You know, if you don't take their chances, you're letting your team down. Scoring the goals is, for me, a real art and a real talent. But I love it, you know, I love that challenge of always, you know, being the one to rely on to score the goals and help the team. For me, it's brought a lot of joy in my life. You know, I've had some big moments in my career where, you know, I've scored them winning goals, and that's when you can look back at your career and, you know, think, yeah, that's why it's fun being a striker.